Come on. Is this great or what, huh?
I don't know. I feel a little self-conscious, Bob. I mean, I've never been to a nude beach before.
Doug, come on. Will you stop with this? You have nothing to worry about. Everybody at this club just hangs out here. Everyone is here just to relax. That's what it's about.
Really?
Yeah. Come on. Believe me, in 5 minutes, you're going to completely forget about it. All right?
Okay.
Okay? I'm going to introduce you to some of the guys. Let's go.
Thanks.
All right. Come on. Hey, guys.
Hey.
Hey, Bob. Hey, penis looks great today.
Well, thanks, Jack. Yours, too.
Hey, Bob.
Hey, Ted. How's your penis?
Not bad.
Good. Good. Hey, I'd like you guys to meet Doug.
Hey, Doug.
Hey, Doug.
Hi, guys.
Hey, pretty small penis there.
You can pick a lock with that penis.
Hey, that's okay. There's plenty of guys around here with small penises. In fact, Bill's got one. Hey, Bill, come on over here and show him your penis. Bill, hey. It's Doug.
Hi, Doug.
Hey, Bill.
So, I guess you got a pretty small penis.
Yeah, I guess so.
Well, that's okay. I hear it really doesn't matter to women.
Yeah, I read that, too.
Okay, you guys, enough with the small penis talk, huh?
Hey, guys, you want to see my pictures from Barbados?
Yeah, sure.
All right, there I am with some friends on a catamaran.
Penis looks great.
Yeah, thanks. Here I am playing tennis with my dad.
Hey, you've really got your dad's penis.
Yeah. And by the way, Jack, what have you done to your penis? It looks super.
I go to this place in Long Island. They do great work.
Yeah? You got an address?
Sure. Give it to you.
Hey, I'll write it on my penis so I won't forget it.
So, Doug, where are you from?
Montpelier, Vermont.
Ooh, cold up there. Must be tough on your penis, huh?
No, you're from Denver, right?
Yeah.
Good penis town.
Yeah. Hey, everybody.
Hey, girls.
Hey, who's the new guy with the penis?
Oh, that's Doug.
Hey, Doug.
Hi.
Hey, pretty small penis.
Yeah.
That's okay.
Hey, thanks.
Hey, Dave just made a great sand penis. You ought to come down and see it before the tide comes in.
All right, that's great.
Yeah, it's got testicles and everything.
Yeah, check it out.
Yeah.
Great. See, Doug? You have nothing to worry about, huh?
Yeah, I guess not.
Hey, who wants to sing the club anthem?
Oh, yeah.
Great.
Okay, I'll start. I once had a penis sing to me his penis song. And when that penis sang, here was the penis's song. He'd sing me penis song. Penis all day long.
Hi, I'm Kevin Nealon. What you just saw was an attempt to make an important point that wherever you go, no matter how you look on the outside, we're all pretty much the same. You know, when the NBC Standards Department was dissolved and the censors let go, we welcomed it as an opportunity to deal with these issues like these in a frank way. You know, and to be honest with you, we're a little disheartened by the snickering we heard during this presentation. It kind of makes us wonder if there's room for serious discussion on these subjects on television. So to those of you who missed the point, grow up. Really, come on.
Penis song. Penis all day long. Penis.